in this video I will be talking about the Nokia phones, the three Nokia phones, Nokia 3, Nokia 5 and Nokia 6, which were just recently launched by Nokia HMD Global. So guys, the registration for these smartphones will be starting from 14 July, which is next month. So guys, first of all, let me tell you, all the three phones are overpriced. Not according to me, according to everyone, every tech YouTuber. So guys, let me tell you the specifications for the three smartphones. Guys, the Nokia 3, all the three phones are having a 3000 mAh battery. The camera is 30 megapixel rear for 30 megapixel rear and 5 megapixel front for the Nokia 5 and the Nokia 3, and 16 megapixel rear and 8 megapixel for the Nokia 6. 8 megapixel front camera for the Nokia 6. And guys, the processor in the Nokia 3 is MediaTek 6737 and Snapdragon 430 for Nokia 5 and Nokia 6. I don't know the concept of giving a MediaTek such outdated processor in 2017. Almost half 2017 has passed. It's June now and Nokia is giving a MediaTek processor. I don't know the concept of that. At least in a 9,500 rupee smartphone, they should be giving like a 430 processor. And guys, let's talk about the storage and the RAM. Nokia 3 will be having only one variant with 2GB RAM and 16GB storage, and 3GB RAM, 32GB storage for the Nokia 3, and for the Nokia 5, 3GB RAM and 32GB storage for the Nokia 3, 2GB RAM and 16GB storage, and all the three phones will be supporting micro SD cards. And for the Nokia 5, there will be two variants. Nokia 6, there will be two variants. The 3GB RAM and 32GB variant, and the 4GB RAM and 32GB variant. You will be only getting 1GB of RAM extra in the higher variant of Nokia 6. So guys, you'll not be getting a fingerprint scanner in the Nokia 3, and HMD Global, that Nokia company, confirms that all the three phones will be getting monthly upgrade, and the phones will be very close to stock Android, so the users will get a stock Android experience in these phones. And guys, where were we? We were at the fingerprint scanner. Yes, so Nokia 5 and Nokia 6 will be having a fingerprint scanner. And guys, Nokia 5 will have NFC support, but Nokia 3 will lack the NFC support. And guys, Nokia 6 will have some extra features like the Dolby Atmos, and NFC support will also be there in the Nokia 6. And the Nokia 3 and Nokia 5 will have a 5.2 720p display, and the Nokia 6 will have a 5.5 full 1080p HD display. And so guys, I guess, according to me, the gaming performance in Nokia 5 would be like good. You can play like games like Asphalt 8 on full graphics, high graphics mode. The Snapdragon 430 is not a bad processor, it's a good one. It would be having an Adreno 500 GPU, a GPU within the 500 series. So gaming performance will be good. It will support all the high-end games like Modern Combat 5 or Asphalt 8 or like Injustice and any other games, GTA San Andreas and etc. So guys, according to me, there are many better options available in the market. For like, the price for Nokia 3 is 9,500. For the Nokia 5, it's 12,839, around 13,000. And for the Nokia 6, it's starting from 15,000. So I don't know the price for the higher variant. So guys, I guess for the Nokia 3, in 10,000 rupee budget, you can buy the Redmi 4, Redmi 3S Prime. I forgot to mention one thing. The build quality of these phones are really good. The really good build qualities, and I don't know about the glass, but according to me, it's Gorilla Glass. Yeah, it's mentioned in the website of Nokia, but I don't know which Gorilla Glass. I guess it would be 3 in all the phones. And guys, 10,000 rupee mark, we can consider buying the Redmi Note 4, the 2GB RAM 16GB variant, or the Redmi 3S Prime, or the Redmi 4. In 13,000 rupee mark, we can have the Redmi Note 4 again for like Redmi Note 4 for like the 3GB RAM and 32GB variant, and for the 15GB mark we can have the Lenovo Zoom Z2 3GB RAM and 32GB variant, or the Lenovo P2 which is the battery beast with 5000 mAh battery at ₹14,999. So but many people will consider buying Nokia phones, as Nokia is a brand and it's a very old, and but Nokia is Nokia. So guys, it's just a brand name for Nokia, and many people will be buying these smartphones. But the main feature for this phone is the build quality. This phone feels very premium in hand, and it does not feel like a cheap phone or something. It's feel very premium in the hand. So guys, according to me, stay away from Nokia and consider buying the phones. Other phones you can look for. You can search in the browser, any browser, like best phones under this mark. So guys, the phones which are listed in this video have much better specifications than the Nokia phones. I guess Redmi 3S Prime or the Redmi Note 3 or Redmi Note 4 under the 10,000 rupee variant mark, which is the 2GB RAM and 16GB variant of Redmi Note 4, can beat Nokia 6, the specifications of Nokia 6 easily. So guys, according to me, you should go for other smartphones which are offering better specifications than the Nokia phones. So guys, this is it for the video. This is it for this video. And I guys, please like my video and subscribe to my channel, cause I upload latest technology videos daily. So guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.